What's up, everyone? It's Major 3 coming to you from Splatoon 2. Alright, time to be another episode of the series, and time to do another weapon showcase. And for this episode, I'll be showcasing the Nautilus 47. And we'll be doing some Turf War, and our stage is our Schellendorf Institute. And Arowana Mall. So, yeah, that's all I wanted to say, so I'll see you guys once I get started. Power armor. Got that. Now as for the boots, I'm not sure. So let's see. Alright, Arowana Mall. Alright, keep in mind, it's been a while since I played this game. I haven't played this game since the previous showcase. So I apologize if I'm rusty. And wow, they're already missing someone? That sucks. So, the Nautilus 47 comes with a baller for special, and the sub-weapon is a, what's it called, point sensor? I can throw it, and it automatically point out where someone's at, unless I have to lock on to them. I mean, I can't just throw it, and it'll automatically show me where they are. That would be OP. This is more of a fighting weapon, not a coverage weapon. But, the objective is Turf War, so I gotta do something. Well, everyone's dead, so. No one got over here for some reason. I swear I thought I was screwed. Oops, someone's come out. Yeah, I love how I can charge and submerge and hold the charge at the same time. I love that. This is definitely my favorite flatling without question. And I can keep charging even while I'm firing. Coming. Oh, he's dead. Why is his arrow still there? Oh, no. Oh. I thought it was just an X, not showing a squid as well. Someone's coming from over there. There's someone in the middle. The whole team is dead? What the hell? Damn, what the hell happened at the last second? So, first match is a victory due to the fact they lost someone at the beginning. Like, before this whole thing even started. That's really unfair. I mean, if they lost someone the last, like, what, 30 seconds? I guess that's fair. Yeah, and I had a killing team going on. I think I only got like 2 kills out of that. One of them was an assist. Here we go again. Arowana Mall. Okay, no one's disconnected so far. Someone else will be using the Nautilus. They're using the other version. No coverage? Sheesh! Okay. I groan. That does not even want simple objective. Either that, they sure have been playing ranked so much. Gonna get over here, and then I guess I'll join the fight. Whoa, nice bomb. Aw, that was mine. He saw him coming. He looked at that map. Gotcha. Woo woo! I'll give you that. I felt like I was aiming at me. Too bad I can't make it up there. Ha! Nice one. Ah! Thank you. Of course, the first thing that killed me is the bucket. No surprise. But that's what I get for not looking at my map. But then again, they had that spot covered, so... Okay, let me go get this spot covered right now. Fire! Another win. This time, everyone's still here, right? So now that's an actual victory. Yeah, this weapon's not really good for coverage. It's more of a fighting weapon. All right, Schellendorf Institute. Well, it's good to see this team is doing coverage, so that means I can probably proceed forward. Okay, they are, looks like they're going down the middle. That sucks that we lost someone. Hopefully we can hold our own. Ah, you bastard! Of course, all it took was a bucket to kill me. Well, I kind of wasn't paying attention. And even if I was looking at my map, you can't really track them there, you know. bucket went. That actually got me? Oh, that's lame. We lost that badly. All because we got disconnected. Wow. I don't know what's going on. I mean, wow. If we won that, still, what's going on with the disconnections? What? Wow, I actually won in terms of coverage on my team? Wow. Alright, we're back at Era 1 of Maul. Whew, hopefully we get no disconnect from either side. I mean, damn. Looks like some of it is straight down the middle. Well, them and my team as well. But then again, that's expected from a sniper. Although, most snipers will probably go up top over there, on the far left side. And our sniper bit the dust first. Obviously, this bucket is targeting me. Lose. Now that was just a guess. I didn't know if someone was up there because I couldn't tell. Good thing I picked up the sub saver. Wow, I'm sure I'm using this like crazy. Back off! Back off! I missed? Oh well. All right. About time, first place. Two snipers on both sides. One are using a scope, and the other one's using an easy one. Tabby's favorite weapon. I can't say which specifically is that one. Ooh, they came straight for us. And it looks like two of them are down. Good. Better run. Where did that come from? Oh, this shot is like just killed that sniper. Nice. That's it. There we go. Wild guess who did that. Okay. Looks like we're still good for now. Ah, jeez, did we lose that from a comeback? Aw, man. Damn, they made a comeback off us. That's very unfortunate. How about that? They made a comeback in the last second. I love the fact in this game, no matter how good you do, you just saw what happened. You can do so damn good, then you get screwed at the end. Damn. That's a lot of ink save. Oh boy, two of my teammates are down. That's not good. You know, I keep forgetting I have the ball. I could have just hit that. That's everyone but the sniper. Nice one. Nice finish. Love that. Yeah, I admit, they were putting up a fight. That's not the Danny I know. Ooh, I swear I thought someone came up here. Ah! Damn! Glasses screwed me up, then, yeah, inkjet finished me off. There's someone still over there, watch out. Did that mom kill him? Damn, that's rough. Running out of ink so fast. Then again, I am using my I only used it once that time. Well, at least that last part. Well, we lost that. Yeah, that blast has destroyed us. Alright, I had to skip some matches, because unfortunately, wow, I am not showcasing Squid Party. So, wow, all I can say is, thanks for watching from Mavio 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Splatoon 2. Yeah, Nautilus is actually my favorite, Splat Link. It really is, honestly. So, yeah, see you then, next episode. Later!